This is Joe Rosemarick with Rosemarick Fishing. Today we're on the Big Pond, Lake of the Woods, near Baudette, Minnesota. We're going out on the ice road here down Bostic Creek out to the main water. So this video is for my dad, Kenny Rosemarick, so that he can go and see what it's like to get to drive the ice road. Crossing the Morris Point Gap with these trees up here, and then it will be nothing but ice for miles around. Lake of the Woods. There she is. You can see we got Hut City already set up here. Just looking around, there's got to be 400 or 500 ice houses set up. Just little specks on the horizon. All the different resorts being set up, plus any private access folks. To the Walleye Resort specific road. Sorry, Walleye Retreat specific road. That's going to be these dark green stakes. Like that guy right there. Okay, well, per the guide, these white houses are set up around 20 feet, and then we're gonna work our way back shallow. So I'm gonna pull off here and start ice fishing. Here we go.